6'6", sophomore, Nasir Little. This is a day in my life. You know, school's important because I feel like I play basketball, so I need to have good grades in order to keep playing. Also, outside of basketball, you need knowledge in order to pursue things that you want, like for any job you want. You know, and it's just important.
Pronouns and the different types of pronouns. Okay, so a pronoun is a word that is used in place of a noun or another pronoun. A pronoun can refer to a person, place, thing, or idea, just like a noun.
You know, walking to lunch.
What you about to do?
I'm about to get some chicken nuggets.
They better be tasty.
I'm kind of sick of them, but you know, I take what I can get.
Shit don't have no bread.
Hey man, I'll catch y'all boys later. It's a damn life.